Welcome back, gnomies, to our little... Ow.
I walked off.
You okay?
Yeah, I remember that. I built a small platform. Let me know when I have 5 stacks of that, netherrack.
Okay, if you want, you can start putting them into one of these hoppers. Try to fill one as much as you can. Yeah, just like that. Exactly.
Okay.
Yeah. And the other one...
It's flickering.
Yeah. Hopefully we'll get that fixed.
Oh, okay. So we're basically running the hopper on Windows.
Yeah. Funny.
Not sponsored. Wait, isn't Mojang from Microsoft?
Oh, that's true. They are. So it is sponsored.
Oh, dear God. Okay. We never said that. Just, we'll cut that out. We'll just go like, we'll be fine.
Funny.
So, but technically what the plan is that we're trying to find out if this, this whole zoo amount of Endermen, including the Striders, the Mushrooms, etc., is because the chunks are still active, because the portal is so close to spawn. So we're gonna build a very slow ticking basalt machine and find out if that's actually the case. But what we want to do is that basalt needs to be generated so slowly, so it takes a lot of time. Actually, we're talking about minutes instead of like a normal where you go very high clock ticks. And Pommy is doing something with something.
Yeah, so making a double hopper clock. So what this thing does is it shifts a whole bunch of items back and forth between two hoppers.
Pom.
Yeah.
Shouldn't be that one, that second piston be one more block?
Yes, it should be. Thank you.
I just want to say that that's not gonna look well.
Thanks for your help.
Okay.
Okay. Then the next step is... Oh, God. You know, I'm just gonna log into another realm here where I have one of these built already and just...
I want to cheat it out. Because
otherwise we'll just be here for just too many episodes. And we're losing subscribers as it is. Most of them are Endermen.
Well, we have enough of them.
Well, after all, we killed a bunch of them.
Yeah, we can spare a few of them. But yeah, you go like the episode 16 of building this basalt machine, and then yeah. I don't think that will be very educational.
Yeah, exactly.
You gotta use your other account. I was like, okay, you. Oh, there's lava hop.
Okay, let's see. Where are we here?
Apparently, if you shoot a lava hop while it's on lava, it scoots along the lava, and now it's slowly hopping towards me.
Aw.
Yeah, it's fine. I made a friend.
Cute. All right, let me head over to the clock.
I wish I brought a lead and could see if you could actually put a hop up on a lead. That would be funny.
You know, you could get fungus on a stick? Whatever it's called?
Now you need a warp fungus on it.
Oh, is that it?
You like to get the Striders going, you mean?
Yeah.
But the Striders are a little bit far out. Hello, QBs! Come on.
Boing, boing, boing. Need an extra repeater. Okay, so it's... Is it just like this? Oh, yeah.
Huh. Oh, I shot a Strider.
Uh-oh.
Nah, it's fine. I didn't kill it.
All right, so let me look in the...
I'm happy that there's no TNT involved, so it can't explode.
Oh, that would be... just think about that.
I got a little hop-up incoming, Pom. Yeah, now the piston is extended.
Okay, well, that's good. All right, so now, if the timer is slow enough... I'm going to remove some of these just to speed it up here. Get rid of some of this extra crap. I have a lot of mushroom for some reason. I blame the Enderman.
Yeah, okay, that's the second basalt block. It's now extended again.
Yeah, so this should be running much faster. Faster than we want it to.
Yeah. That's 4%.
Okay, good. Alright, so now let me slow it down.
For science reasons, I'm gonna remove some... Oh, dear God, I broke it. Oh, God, I made a lava.
No, whoa. It's okay. I think it's okay. Yeah, we just six... Yeah.
It's under control. It's fine. You're gonna protect the machine, okay.
Yeah, just in case.
Can I cover the lava?
Like so? You should be able to, yeah.
Okay, make it a little bit more safe.
Exactly. We don't want to have to fall in if we don't need to.
Okay. So technically what it basically now does is it runs insanely slow. By draining all these, if I understand as well, the hopper that I'm now looking at, where the piston is like extended above, it's now draining all the netherrack to the other hopper.
Exactly. Yeah.
When it's done that, this piston will fire. The redstone block will move here, and basically it will do the same again and again and again.
Yeah. Yep. Back and forth, really slowly.
Okay. Let it at least. Make one basalt so we know that it's...
Exactly. Yeah, we want to make sure that we didn't leave things in bad condition here.
Nah, it's going quite quickly-ish, so...
Okay, all right, good. Excuse me, but I do want to see at least one basalt made and maybe one basalt pushed out.
It's going quite quickly, actually. But now, let's see, just over one stack. Now last stack is draining.
Okay, good.
I wish I brought my fishing rod.
Should we do some fishing?
Can you actually fish in lava?
No, we cannot.
Can we build boats?
Let's see, I have a boat. Do you want to try?
Need a friend.
No.
That's one thing I'm missing on my... Oh, I do have a knockback. Oh, lava hop up. Boing. Oh, guess what he dropped? Oh, hey, wait, something happened. I heard it.
Yeah, there we go.
Okay, right, so we have the basalt. Oh my god, right, a present
let
for
the machine go through.
I have
one
a present
cycle.
For you, but don't use it in this environment.
Oh, what's this? Oh, hey, you know what I like to do with these? Let me show you.
Don't kill yourself with them.
Oh, right, okay.
Especially don't throw them into lava.
Oh, that's probably a good idea.
Yeah. Okay, first stack is gone.
Hey, okay. But keep going.
I'd say, if it's an idea, to get this into a state where we, it will push a... It will extend next tick. I'm gonna remove the basalt, and then when we get back later, we're gonna see if our theory is actually true and like it this stays active, because then we would end up with like what is maximum
like
16 or something.
Or 7. Yeah. Right. Yeah.
Yeah.
If there's more, if it hits the max, then for sure we know. Let me clean up while we're here, though. Oh, look at this furnace. It is still has some residual heat to it.
A little block, Oh, it's dead.
You know, I'm gonna protect the redstone just in case here.
Yeah, I don't think that would... Can Enderman pick it up?
No, they can't, but still.
Okay, last stack going. 60. 50.
Now, if it gets stuck, like with two or three blocks left, that means we overfilled it, but we can fix that by just removing them.
I don't think we did that because it went whoop whoop earlier, so.
All right, good.
That's not an
Five,
official sound.
4, 3, 2, 1. Yeah, okay.
Yep, we got pushed basalt. Okay.
Okay, great. So we can remove that basalt and we can get out of here.
Okay, let's do that. And then we can check on that later and see how that goes. I'm very curious because it's so weird. The more I enter this area, the bigger frame rate drop I get.
Yeah, why does it slow down so much?
I'm down to 15 frames, and the weird thing is that if I'm standing here, it has to do with the game. If I look into this direction, I get like 15 to 16 FPS, but if I look here, I got 40.
What?
If I go to 14. And if I go here, I'm now back in the overworld.
I'm
getting a smooth 60 all across the board, even with the chunks rendering in.
Very
weird.
That is, I wonder what is really going on there. Some kind of conspiracy.
I think the one who has some Doritos.
Thanks. Do you have any sour cream dip?
Just stand still here.
what are you doing with that bucket of lava?
Nothing. Oh, look, we got a little villager. Hello.
Oh,
I love that they actually have some beard and mustache grow already, but
they mature quickly.
Yeah, I just want to say, besides that, they're perfectly fine. Or is it just a little person? That's also a possibility. I'll rule that out, I guess.
True.
Okay, let's store some stuff. Let's see here. Buckets of lava, normal bucket. I got some basalt. A few blocks of quartz, some Doritos. Did you actually know if you use the spyglass at the gas to spy at it, you get an achievement when you do that the first time?
No way, really?
Yeah. If you
cool.
I don't know the name of the achievement, but you get an achievement for it.
Oh, that's kind of cool.
It's very useless information, but yeah, there you go.
No, let's go back to the Nether. I want to find a gas now.
Okay. First time we actually want to, like, voluntarily find a gas, but yeah,
Which means we won't find one, of course.
You could stare at an enderman and get angry 50 million of them.
Oh, God, yeah, that's for sure.
Yeah, but I don't know if this is a seed-specific problem, but that would explain a heck lot why the realm was crashing at some point. We would 10-10 that we would have
17 frames per second.
I know.
Oh.
And the weird thing is that if I like get out of this specific area, it randomly goes up to a lot more.
Is that a death hole we just crossed over?
Yeah.
No, okay, yeah, sort of. Okay.
I even see, like, bloody shrooms in the middle of the lava ocean on one block. I don't think this is the best biome for a, bomb. Fire on fire.
Well, I was following you.
Yes?
Your steps apparently went through a little bit of lava.
Oh.
Hey, what is that out there?
What?
Oh God, look. There's mushrooms growing on that basalt where those striders are.
Yeah, I know. It's like, You know what the biggest problem is? There's no gas here.
Yeah, there's no gas, but maybe that's because we've hit the mob limit because of all the Endermen.
I wouldn't be surprised at all.
Yeah.
But coming to that, is
it? Yeah, this is where I hit that lava. I was just following you and...
Ah, okay.
Right here, this little block. Right there.
I got a solution for that.
Yeah.
I don't know. That's the only thing, only block that I had. This is definitely the problem. Look at these here, they're stacking up again.
Yeah, they really are.
Oh my God, check underneath it. Oh yeah. Jeez. I don't know why this is happening, but we should, you know what we should do? We should both randomly make a new map.
Yeah.
Go into the Nether, at spawn, make a Nether portal, and then see spawn. What happens. Yeah, yeah, because this is ridiculous.
It's crazy. Yeah. Oh, while we're here, let's take a quick look at the machine.
Yep. No basalt yet.
Okay.
But I think that would be too quick.
I'm gonna use the spyglass. Yep, nothing.
No. Okay, is there a other place where we can get somewhere into the Nether and then get like...
Yeah, we... There's
Oh, bomb! I went back and I right at the moment I went back, it says Ghast cries.
Oh. Okay.
Let's
go back again.
Yeah.
Maybe we'll see it.
Or not.
Yeah. Gas cries.
Come on, whoops.
This direction.
On a late tomorrow.
Now it's this way. Is there a hole over there?
There is a hole.
It a death hole?
Everything is a death hole here.
Yeah, true.
Especially why this blood lag.
Especially the block lag. Be careful. Oh my god.
Scariest death hole ever.
Yeah. One by one.
Yeah,
wait, gas crisis is now this direction.
See it!
I see it, yeah, okay.
Haha! Is it a balloon? No, it's not a
balloon.
It's not a balloon, it's a gas. I know you can get the achievement, I can't remember the name, but apparently it's a balloon. Okay.
Oh my god. Okay, that was worth it.
I just want to say, thank you guys for showing up and getting us that achievement. Yep.
Oh, woo-hoo! Goodness. That was fun.
I know. It was so pointless, but good entertainment. There you go. We do the weird shit so you don't have to do it. You're welcome.
Yeah.
I love it that when I get out of the portal chunk, the game speeds up again. I there is something to it.
Yeah, something's going on with that Nether.
Yeah,
I'm almost tempted just to take the same seed and make it again, amplified, single player with cheats, just to explore and see if it's something we've done. Is it something unique to this world? I don't know.
I'm most wondered about the Enderman generation, because we've seen that on the stream server that we had on the roof at some point, there were insane amounts of Enderman as well.
True. Yeah. You know, that might have been my fault, though. And one of the reasons could have been Pumptronics.
I'm listening.
Okay. I recently rebuilt the Pumptronics sign. This time I put buttons on top of the sign. When I've built the sign before, no buttons on top, which makes it a spawning platform.
Okay.
And then I go AFK in those areas to let my machines run, which means that monsters, Endermen specifically, can spawn on top of the sign.
Yeah, but we don't have a spot. We don't have a spawn problem. Button problem. We have a gazillion million rooms here.
Yeah, I wonder if Enderman can spawn on may be some blocks that have nothing on them, which is allowing the spawning. Guessing.
I now can know what caused the crashes that we had. It is the insane amount of Enderman that is down there that caused the crash. I'm fully sure.
You're sure of it?
Yeah, because when I think of it, the biome that the Pumptronics is on this realm, it would be the same weird shroomy shit.
It should be, yeah.
Yeah, Pom. Oh god.
What? I just want to use these up. Okay, I'm fine. What are you hiding for? It's not like I'm gonna hurt you.
No, you're just gonna hurt yourself.
Wait,
it's fine. You're gonna.
Yeah. Okay.
All I'm just standing here and just watching you go poof. It's fine. Don't kill yourself again.
All right, let me eat. Okay. Eat. Okay. All right, a few more.
This is what he does between the episodes.
You're getting some rare behind-the-scenes footage here, folks.
And at some point, when that last time that happened, Pommy went. He just exploded in his inventory was out here. You got a lot better, Pommy. You didn't explode yet.
That's good. Okay.
Oh, well, yeah. Bad.
Well done.
Hey, you didn't die. Congratulations. Yeah. Oh, in case you want to do that again. Push these.
Oh, yeah. Very handy. Yeah. Tell you what, you keep that in a safe place for now, okay? Oh, wait, I just have six more. Hang on.
Daddy died. I would love my ass off.
Oh, could I have that back?
Nope.
No, just kidding. Just kidding.
Nope.
Okay.
Yeah, nope. Okay, yeah, we might need to kill a few more Andaman because these are all.
Yeah, although I found out a cleric can actually sell ender pearls.
Oh, I don't know if that's a safe sign or not.
We know where he gets them from now. This realm.
I'm. As said, I would love to do the following. Indeed, test with the same seed, yeah. Doing the amplified, building the portal at spawn and etc.
Yeah.
The weird thing is that if you come upstairs with, like, come here with me.
Okay, coming up.
If we stand here, with your spyglass.
Okay, spyglass.
Look up there. There's two signs standing there.
Oh, yeah, look at those.
Okay, that is initial spawn. That is, like, where the game says, okay, you spawned in. So the portal isn't per se... Now, it's not far away from spawn, but it's not... too far a spawn.
Yeah. Well, do you know offhand how many chunks are kept active around spawn? Is it like 8x8? Is it 4x4?
That's something we're gonna research. Then again, I'd say that we're gonna go and make a very random and check if we have oh, sorry, I picked up your box. Here you go.
Thank you.
To see if it happens again. If so, it is a version bug.
Yeah.
If not, it's a seed bug. That's the only thing I can imagine. Because, come on, we have seen Enderman before, and quite some, but not... The amount of Enderman that I saw tonight was ridiculous.
Yeah, for sure. Yeah. I would like to do one last thing before we end the recording for today. Is let's go back to the machine... It, and make sure it's actually doing something.
Ah, yeah, okay.
It might have two or three basalt by now.
Actually, we've been... Did you close the gate?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm sure. I think I did. I feel confident.
2 seconds later, I have like 20 Ireland golems standing there. And oh god, the lag is horrible here.
I know. What is up with this lag?
Yep. There's one basalt up.
Hmm. I would have expected more. That's kind of weird. Okay. All right.
Well,
the
clock takes quite a while because it's one block out.
Oh, true. Yeah.
Next one will retract the piston, so it will take it. Okay. So we got one block. Okay. Oh, look, horrible frame drop here.
Ah, it's insane.
It's 10-10 that it has to do with the bloody enemies spawning everywhere.
Yeah.
If we could... is it a bug? Is it a feature? I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know. The next thing is we need to keep the game active. So I can just go AFK against a note block or something while I'm here.
Do you have a note block?
You know, I think I have one over in my TNT hut.
Let me put it this way. Don't swap your item to
Oh, there isn't one, huh? Oh, I know where it is. It's in this building.
Okay.
A little safer in here. Yeah. All right. So let me just go. I'll just go AFK here. Or if you want, you can go AFK here. Repeatedly pressing this.
Yeah. Yeah. Remember that I did that. I got those buckets of snow. I did my part of AFKing, and so.
Okay. Yeah. All right. So I'll go AFK.
Okay. So technically, if is our theory is true and we can keep the keep it active, there should be more basalt in a bit. And that would explain the insane amount of, but we simply could technically prevent this by building a nether portal further away from spawn. But yeah, it's all science. We'll figure out. Thank you all for watching. Hope you enjoyed. And well, we learned a little bit. We killed a little bit of Enderman, a little bit, a lot. We managed to finally get that basalt thing going.
Yeah.
And we got a lot of frame drops. Thank you all for watching. Hope you like and subscribe. And bye bye for now.
She blinded me with science.
Because we don't write it down. Yeah.
Yeah.